Hey guys, welcome in to another chapter of The Last of Us Part 1. At the moment we're going to record Part 5. It's already been such a long journey, but I feel like we are somewhere in the middle of the game. And I would say there is a lot more to come, a lot more to happen, and probably a lot more drama to unfold yet again. I also have Pick with me right here. Pick, would you want to say hi? There we go. Pick, of course, is always here with us at the beginning of each video, in case you guys wonder. I would actually like to apologize that I wasn't able to post a video on Sunday. The internet back at home was not so good, and that kind of prevented this. The upload to YouTube took longer than 8 to 9 hours. So the premiere of the fourth chapter will be on Monday evening instead of a Sunday evening. And I'm thinking to post this one over on a Wednesday. So hello from Wednesday, which will be already in the month of June. So happy month of June to everyone. And without further ado, let's see how far we've gotten into the game. Spoilers ahead. Here we go. So we lost a main character. We lost Tess in chapter 3. And in the previous chapter 4, we actually kind of discovered an old friend of Joel and Tess. His name is Bill. He seems pretty good at surviving. I would say if we think that Tess and Joel are on a high level of that, like, Bill is completely off charts. But at the moment, we're looking for a car. But since we cannot find a car that is working, Bill is helping us out to gather up parts so he can make a car work. So we can use that car and just travel up and continue on our journey to get Ellie to the hospital, find the cure, all of that things just unfolding and happening. In the previous chapter, I died quite a lot of times. Let's hope today will be a lucky day. There will be not that many dead scenes. I really, really, really hope so. I am prepared for anything emotionally because I got the feeling we might bump into something like this as well. And I'm just gonna switch into the game screen. And here we go. The current chapter is called Graveyard. I think we kind of passed like two shorter chapters last time. So definitely we're somewhere mid-game at the moment. And I cannot wait to see how this is gonna unfold. At the moment we're with Bill, so he's technically helping us out. We'll see for how long and everything else. I don't know. I'm excited. I'm just very excited. I hope, I really, really hope that whatever happens, he seems like a really nice guy, so I hope he's gonna stay alive. I really, really hope so. I don't recall what actually happened to him, and I hope he's gonna stay alive. Let's see. I cannot lose any more friends. Oh yeah, we're definitely in a graveyard at the moment. Okay. Oh, nothing to see here. Not good. Something locked. Again, I just have to mention that we're playing the game on a hard difficulty. I am trying to find as many collectibles as possible. I'm pretty sure that the first three chapters I already failed and missed a lot of things. So let's see. Let's see.
Yeah, come on. You don't need to be looking at that.
I've seen worse.
All right, then.
Okay. Let's get a move on.
Let's get a move on.
I'm on it.
Same thing. The same thing. Let's get a move on. I just hope we're not gonna run to 100 clickers again.
Keep quiet.
Should I just overall stop saying the word clickers every time I start a gameplay? Because I feel like every time I do it, a one comes in. It was exactly the same last week too. Oh, how many of them? I kind of hear at least three, not just one. Oh, that's really not cool. We have an empty bottle that we can use, so... Is this one gonna come our way? No, they're staying just at that specific area. Why don't we try to set him on fire? What do you guys think? Well, let's just try and do that. Okie doke. Does everybody hear the noise of this bottle? I sure as hell hope so. Get him up, everyone. Not just one. I need more. There we go. Busted! Uh-oh, one is alive. One is alive, mother. It has to die. I kind of fried them alive there, but... Good, GG. I get the feeling there's one more. Was that all of them? Two? I love the Molotovs. Whatever it is, it's down there. It's away. It is another clicker. Okay, let's see what we can find here. Just gotta be a little bit steady. I guess the other ones... Oh, shit, it's more than one. Are in another area? Yes. That's why I didn't hear the bottle. Well, I kind of possibly wasted my Molotov, maybe. Yeah, there's two here also. One, two, three? Nothing, no bricks, no, no, nothing. Oh, there's a brick. Okay, I'm gonna craft a Molotov. I have no other options. I need it. I need to get past this area. Let's get this brick. Come on. That's the one. There are no others. Okay, steady. 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 One hurt, two, three, all of them. Two, three, all caught on fire. Nice, let's go! Full success. Full success. Yes, Pick, we did it. We got all of them. Well, less Molotovs, but we kept the bullets. Wait, wait, hold up. Huh? Wait, 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 why are they alive? Dude, what? Only one died! You're literally caught on fire, I can see you burning. Are you kidding me? But... I... No... I take back whatever I said, I am terrible. I couldn't even set them on fire proper. It's just terrible. It's just terrible of me. God damn it. I feel like I'm in The Exorcist or something. Okay. Listen. Listen. Let's deal with this, okay? Let's have a peaceful talk. You don't have to be angry. He wasn't your true friend. You're still not dead? Really? After all of the burn? Oh my god, that was terrible. I did a terrible job. Terrible job. Terrible job, me. Okay, let's get a move on. Six bullets. Yeah, yeah, yeah. I wasted my Molotov just for one of them. What a waste of... Ugh. Never mind. Wait, more? Okay, how many clickers... Sorry, people have died in this graveyard to create clickers? Like, genuinely, how many? How many? Okay, this one has to... We just have to run away from that one. I'm not gonna waste any more bullets or anything. No, that's it. That's it, I'm done. I just hope it's only one, let's see. It's two. Really? Really? Okay, where's the exit? Is it there? No, it's there? Well, we're fucked. Oh, how about I try to use the arrows? Let's waste some arrows. Maybe that will do. Okay. Here, here. Clicker, 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 clicker. Come on. Don't hide. Don't be shy. Woo! That was pretty cool. Okay, got one. Now, the other one had no idea because it was pretty silent. Which is good for us. Come on. Oops. Kind of missed that one. Definitely kind of missed that one. That's not gonna help me much. You know what? I'm gonna try to distract him to go that way. Away from us. He didn't hear it? He didn't hear it? Really? Not the rich kid! Run! Somebody! Well, that didn't go as well as I planned it to be. No, it did not. No, it did not. Can I take my arrow back, please? Thank you. I appreciate it. I really appreciate it. There was a brick here. We might need it. Let's just take it. Ugh. We swap for... I had the same thing. It wouldn't even matter much. Okay. Oh, that was unsuccessful also. Okay, let's get a move on. Better? No? More? Here?
It's behind you.
Easy, easy.
Uh-oh. Okay, two of them. What? There's gotta be others. I don't think it's just these two. Okay, Bill, listen. I take one, you take the other, okay? I mean, it's a fair trade after all. Okay. Try to get this one silently. Oh, yeah, there's one there. Okay, I'm gonna go for the one on the left first. Is it clicker also? God damn it.
You weren't kidding about this place, were you?
This is not gonna be fun. Okay. You dare. Be calm. Everybody stay calm. Okay, oh good, oh good, oh good. I have to get the other two though. Because the clicker, if the clicker hears them, which he will, that's not gonna be good. And I really want to pass all areas, you know? So let's try and do that. There's more than one. I think there's two of them there. Okay, easy now. Easy, easy, easy. Easy, easy. Good, okay. Good. Good. Actually, I will swap the bottle. The bottle is a little bit louder than the brick. Okay. Or, I just think that it is. Could be my bad. So, one or two of them. I guess it's just one. That's okay. But there is also one normal infected runner. Right there. How are we gonna do this? One more there, one. Why am I not catching up to the scent of that one? There's only one. Okay, maybe I should just try to get a runner first. I mean, the runner is gonna be easy. If we can get the clicker silent though, that should do. Okay, let me try and do that from over here. Possibly. Ricky told you try to distract the clicker. I don't know how to proceed. Wait, hold up. I can get him. I can get the runner. That was loud. Quiet, be quiet. I don't want to turn around. I really don't want to turn around. No, 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 no. Stay silent, stay silent, stay silent. Stay silent. Cool, the clicker didn't even hear us, so... We're good, we're good. Is there something? Let's just try to get inside of the house. There was a dog living here. On wait, hold up. Is it safe? Yeah, seems safe. Okay, cool. Maybe we can get away without killing the clicker. Nice. Oh, nice. That's cool. Uh-oh. He didn't see us. He didn't see us. Shit, I should have looked. Okay, try it now. Try it now. I didn't hear or sense him at all. Okay, get him, get him, get him, get him. Okay. Any more? No? I think it was just that. If there is another one, it has to be on the upper floor. Did he only hit one dog or more? I don't know. There's just too many dog balls. I hope not. Okay. No, there's nothing here. Let's try to go upstairs. Maybe this room? Oh! Oh! That was either a dog or a cat bed. Could have been that they had both a cat and a dog. Okay, upstairs. Oh, we can't go upstairs. Well, that's it. Cool. Then let's get out. We got what we wanted. Oh, bathroom. Oh, another pendant! Let's go! Cool! Peter Mrozek? Cool. That's the second one I find. I don't know how many they are. That's the second one. So, let's get out of here. Okay. Easy peasy lemon squeezy. Do you think there might be something where the clicker is? That I don't know. That I don't know. I'm gonna try to get to that table over there. Uh-oh. No. You know what? That would be the perfect time to do this. Hold up. Get this bottle. We're all the way there. Right? Clicky, clicky, clicky. Go, 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 go. Go that way. Come on. Get angry. Why are you not leaving? Oh my god, you're so slow. If it wasn't for chasing, you would have been so fast. Nope, I ain't gonna leave. But we're leaving, there's nothing here, we'd better leave. We better just leave. I'm gonna go to the shed and then I'm out of here. Whatever it is. Okay, come on. Let's go, let's go. Something here in the shed? Yep, a bottle. Cool. I wasted one, so. Okay, let's head off. We're out. Oh, that wasn't so bad. For now. Oh shit, another clicker. Yeah, as I said, for now. For now. Where's the runner? Where's the runner? I hear it, but I don't see it. There it is. I should take this clicker down. Yes, got it. Good, good, great, 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 great. Damn, I would actually love to use the bow and arrow more often. Nice, I got my arrow back. Good. Uh-oh, the runner. The runner sees us, it sees us. Is it one or two? I mean, one went in the shed, but I think it's the same one. That's okay. There's another runner over there also. Gotta do this really silent. This has to be done very silent. We don't want to disturb the other clicker over there. No, no. Okay, one by one. Is the other clicker right here? He has an easy access, a way out. That's not cool. Nope, it's not cool. Not cool, not cool. Okay, there's a runner. Okay. Going that way. Okay. Let's try and get it. Shh, be quiet. Be quiet. Okay. The other one. Oh, shoot. Didn't see it. I went out of the house. Okay, it's going back to the house. Okay, good. We're going back here for a second. Is there something? Yes, of course there is. Good. Something else? No? Okay. Here? No. Okay, that wasn't so bad. Oh, there's something shiny. No? There's a reflection?
Street's blocked. Back up. Let's go through those backyards.
I only saw one runner there though. We can take that runner. If it's just that one. I'm just gonna wait for it to do the circle back. Okay, now it's exiting the house. Yeah. Let's try and do that. I hope it's just that one though. I'm not sure 100%. Okay. It's right there, so. Where did it go? I lost it. There it is. It's coming our way. Let's see, from this side or the right side? Yeah, it's gonna be this side. Okay, cool. Good. I'm ready. Uh-oh. What's this side? Okay, got it. Good. No, where were we? Ooh, candy bar, let's go. I actually needed this. Nice. So, the other clicker is still alive, but so far so good. I think it's going well. Is there one here in this shed? No, it can't be. Pretty sure it's just one clicker, the one that we left off. Nothing in this shed. No, we're safe. It's safe. Arrows, let's go. Cool. And some tools. Nice. Oh, that was a gym. Yep. That was somebody's shed turned into a gym. Cool. Okay, that's our other way. Let's see. Something here? No. I think we made it out.
What about this?
What about what? Yeah, that's the door out. I was just looking if there's something. So, that's it. We're out. Let's go. Ooh, full success. Oh.
It's tied on the other side.
Oh, shit.
What about going through here?
What, the doggy door?
The doggy door? Okay. I mean... Oh, that's gonna make a lot of noise, though.
Be very careful.
Of course.
Maybe you should have given her a gun.
Yeah, true. Clickers inside of the house. Here we go. Well, at least we passed the stage. Woohoo!
Stay down.
Careful.
Inside of the house. Okay, let's see. One here, one there. We don't know how many. I think there might be more than two. I have enough arrows. I don't have a Molotov, so... And I kind of don't want to use the bomb for now. I will try to take them out with arrows, maybe. Maybe. Is that a runner? That's a runner. It's a clicker stint. Wow, fancy meeting you. He didn't die. Are you kidding me? How did it not die? Okay, all of my arrows used. But I think I can take them back, right? Two clickers down. Doesn't matter. Two clickers down. I don't hear any more, but there will be something in the house. It can be empty. Yeah, only one arrow. Really? Out of four? Ah, Jesus. Yeah, I hear something else. And I hear something else. Nothing here. Okay, let's just get inside. One there. It's gotta be a runner. Can't be a clicker, right? I think the arrow has to be... It's a clicker. No. Is it a clicker or a runner? Can't tell. It's a clicker. Why does it make like meowing noises? What a weird clicker. Yep, okay, that did it. It was a clicker. I hope that was all of them. Let's see. Ah! Roaches! Well, in times like this, the only thing that survives is the roaches. That was pretty realistic. Okay, moving on. There's something else. There's something else. Shit, in that room. I need my arrow. It's another clicker. How many of... No! No! No arrows! Shit. Gun it is. This has to be done very precise. Very precisely. Okay, stay quiet. That has to be the only one, so it's cool. It's just chilling there, you know? It's next to a shotgun. That's absolutely cool. Why don't I use my shotgun, actually? Yes, it's just a shotgun. Let's just make sure it's dead, you know? Oh, shit. That's a close range. Here come clicker. That didn't kill it? Are you kidding me? When that was loud as hell. Well, at least you know that was the last clicker. Ain't nobody running to kill my ass. Okay. Cool, we got all of them. Nice. Nice and clean. GG. Oh, why is he crouching? No. I have to check if there's something here. Hold up. Hold up, Bill. Hold up. No, I think that's it. Okay. Well, that does it. Good. That was smooth. Now, this is what I was looking for last week also. That didn't happen. Clean, clean, clean. So, are we going on top of the RV? Yeah, okay. Okay. Treehouse. Let's go. Nothing in the treehouse. I don't hear anything here. It's weird. Is it clean? Oh, there was also a dog house here. It was a dog. Oh! Nice. Okay, cool. Oh, can I actually upgrade my... Oh my god, I can use them at all times. Oh, so stupid, I had no idea. Hold up, so... I want to use the listen mode. And the maximum health. There we go. Oh my god, I absolutely... Just on the top of my brain, I noticed that I could... use the pills at any time. The weapons upgrades have to be at a crafting table. If we can call it a crafting table. Okay. So, somebody had a really nice house with a pool. Pretty cool. Maybe there is something right here. Oh no, that's Bill. Bill. Don't do this to me. Don't do this to me, Bill. I was like, God, there's somebody there. Shit, that guy looks fancy. Yeah, they definitely had a dog. The big dog. Nice kitchen. Cool, cool, cool. Something for me? Something for me? Nope.
I think we're good.
Now? God damn those things. Nobody's bitten, right?
Nope. I'm good.
No, nobody bitten. Fine. Oh! Just keep going. Arrows. Arrows, let's go. I'm ready for the clickers. I mean, not for too many, you know, just 2 hours. So it... let's be cool, you know. 2 hours is 2 arrows is 2 arrows. Oh, nice. Nice, nice. Are we sure there's nobody here? Okay, there's nobody. I swear, if something freaks me out again... Damn, that was a really nice house. Oh, what is this? Diary. October 4. It's official. School is closed indefinitely. I guess this outbreak is good for something. No school, no homework, which is fine by me. What do I do with all this free time? October 5th. Mom and Dad were fighting. They were somehow yelling at each other while whispering at the same time. It sounded like Mom wants to leave. Go to her sister's. Dad says it's safe here. That the outbreak won't reach her town. October 6th. It goes on. Dad yelled at me for listening to the radio. He says that the news is bullshit. Mom agreed with him while putting on a brave face, but I can tell she's scared. They both look scared. A day later. I think Dad felt bad about yesterday. Gadget was asleep in my bed and Dad didn't say anything about it. He came in, petted him. I can never pronounce that word. And walked out. I've never seen him like this. Don't tell me the doctor. On October 10, that was consoling Mom last night. Aunt Karen is dead. At least that's what I think I heard. When we sat for breakfast, everyone was all quiet as if nothing happened. I played along. October 15, Officer Jones stopped by and chatted with Dad. More like whispered with Dad. Lots of Dad going around these days. Afterwards, Dad told us that we have to leave town. We have to go to a new home. That the military will protect us. I'm only allowed to bring one bag with me. Mom just sat there. October 16. Where we're going, there are no pets allowed. We drove to the edge of the town with Gadget. I took off his collar and let him go. on the drive back, Dad kept talking about how he'll be fine. He's meant to be free and wild? Whatever. Though we're 17, it's time Dad says we'll be back before we know it. I think he's full of it. Okay. This family obviously survived. These guys got to the outpost, so they're with Fedra. But do you have to leave the dog behind? You're not allowed to take the dog? Why? I didn't see any infected dogs. Why not take the dogs? I mean, they could be a way of, it's like a huge way of protection also. Why not take the dog? I don't like this. This is, I didn't notice that there were no dogs anywhere, but not taking them with you, this is so stupid. Okay, let's just get out of here. I read enough. Okay.
What'd I tell you? There's that truck sticking out of the school right there. Come on.
Hold up. How many exactly of those?
A bunch of them up there.
A bunch. They're also runners. At least it's not a horde of clickers, but they're are not. But so many of them. Okay, I gotta be very strategic about this. One by one. If one sees me, we're fucked. We're absolutely fucked. And I shouldn't use anything to attract them. Okay, one over here making a round. That one over there could see me. Uh-oh. I have to go that way on the right side. Oh, wait, we can take this one. Yeah, that one we can take. Not now. Now.
To your right.
Not now. I'm gonna go this way. Where did that guy go? Okay, right there behind a police car. This guy I can take right now. Take him. Fast. Like really fast, please. That wasn't fast at all. It was something. Wait, there was one right here. Where did he go? Oh, there he is. Shoot. He sees us. Okay, now. No. Behind a police car. Okay. Okay, so far so good. No. Shh, be quiet, damn it. Be quiet. Okay, cool. Oh, nice. Okay, so, I'm gonna go right to left. I take it back. Right to left. There was two over there making rounds. If I get behind that police car, I have a chance to grab one of them. Okay, cool. Nobody coming behind the bus, so that's good. But I'm just gonna use the bus for a better view. Okay, there's one. I hope that one comes this way. Come on. Here, runner. Come on. Make your menses. One there is gonna see us. Okay, behind a police car. No, okay. The round is like this. Okay, I see. I have to grab directly when it approaches. Yes, like right about now. Okay, one, two. No. Drag it out, 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 drag it out. Behind the bus, behind the bus. Behind the bus. Okay, get it. Okay, that's good, that's good, that's good, that's good. Okay. I think two or three more left, so it's just not so bad. Oop, there's the other one. I would say hide behind this bus. Right here. Oops. Yeah. Okay, one on left side, one on right side. Yeah, there are three of them left. Three is good. Three is good. Half of them gone.
Ellie, run! Run!
What happened? What happened? What exactly happened? Are you kidding me? What the fuck happened? What the fuck happened? Run! Run! Hello! Hello, don't dodge! Run! Jesus Christ. Shit, that didn't end it as good as I thought it would. Whoa, 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 run, dude, why are you slowing down? Why are you running so slow? There's one more. One more. That's it, that's all of them. That's all of them. How did...
Easier than I thought it'd be. They must be holed up somewhere else.
Well, let's not test our luck.
I don't know how I got spotted, actually. I have no idea how I got spotted. Did I miss something? There were five, not three of them. I guess there was a few that I did not notice that they were there. Okay, cool. Cool. Something here. Oh, a teddy bear. That's a really cool teddy bear. Okay, nothing here. Absolutely nothing to take. It's just a horde. A lot of them. Let's try and get safe. Let's just try and get safe. High school? Lincoln High School?
Someone left a ladder on the bus. Here, get me up there and I'll drop it to you.
Yeah, there's absolutely nothing. Nothing for us. Okay. The letter? Where's the letter? Oh, there it is. Okay. From this side. Do I have to go up? Okay. That wasn't so silent as I wanted it to be.
Don't get killed up there.
Thanks, Bill.
Okay, cool.
We're okay. We just need to get to the hood of the truck.
The hood of the truck. Mm-hmm. We call this okay. Well, at least we
shit, you hear that?
Clean the area.
Alright. We're gonna get in quick. We're gonna get the battery, we're gonna get the hell out of here.
Get in.
They're piling on the steps.
God damn it,
over
they're locked!
Shh. Not gonna hold.
Shh. We have to get inside to get the battery.
Come on, get in. Come on. Come on, wait for me! Wait. Hold up! Grab me!
That's not gonna hold!
Nope. It's not gonna hold, for sure.
this. Please tell me you're done!
It's empty.
What?
Fucking empty!
Guys!
Bill, where to? Bill, where?
Anywhere but here.
You made the hall ass. Come on. They're poking through.
What? Really? Are you kidding me? We're in the high school now? With them waiting at the door?
Let's, we'll sneak out the back.
You two, follow me. I'll get us out.
Okay. Okay, okie doke. Like, I'm gonna... Oh, no. Oh, shit, no. Too many runners here on the left. One clicker there. Gotta take out the clicker. Gotta take out the clicker. Shit. Should we take this runner first? It's gotta be the clicker first. No, the clicker is off. But it's gonna make circles when the runner is close to me. What should we do? What should we do? What should we do? What should we do? Take her out. I have to take her out. I have to take her out. Here, 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 on this area, yes. Okay, 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 okay. Oh, there's one upstairs. Two on the left. Let's try to get two on the left. Should I still try to get the clicker, though? I feel like I should try to get the clicker. Yeah, I feel like I should. I missed. I absolutely fucked it up. Shit, it's alive. It's alive. It's still alive. The clicker is alive. I messed it up. I really messed it up. It was good while it lasted, but I messed it up. I really messed it up. I should try to get the clicker. That one just fell off from the rooftop. It was epic. It was epic, epic, epic. Oops, 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 oops. My aiming was completely off. Never mind. Okay, we're gonna get her first. Then we're gonna go to the right side. Maybe there's something there. And then we will try to go left. I wonder if there's another clicker. I don't hear another one, but you never know, so... To open, I'm too much in the open. Okay, it's good here. Here it's good. Here it's good. Let's get back to that side. Oop, one arrow. Okay, good. Wait, what is the sound? No, nothing. Doors closed. Nothing here. Could have avoided the clicker. Okay, so we know that there's one upstairs, but there is a second clicker. There is a second clicker. Yeah, there is. It's there in that room. So that was, I think, the one that killed me. Okay, where was the brick? The brick. Yep, that one fell. Okay. It took a while to get up. I mean, it was a flop, you know? It was like a big flop. Very epic flop. You have a concussion now? Whoa. Pull yourself together.
Fucking scary.
Pull yourself together. I think we caused a concussion to that one. It was a big fall after all. Okay. Okay, it's dead. Cool. Let's try to get this one now. And then it's just a clicker. There it is. The clicker can see us though, so gotta wait. It's so fucking dark there. Why are you staying there in the dark? Come on, yes. I purposefully stays in the dark. I don't like it. Oh, cool. We're full? Oh, let me craft something then. Let's get a Molotov? No? A shift? Oh, I can get another shift, okay. I'm just gonna make 3 shifts. Let's do that. The more the better. Okay. Maybe up. Oh, yeah, I was gonna say if I get another brick. Woohoo, success. I just don't want to attract the clicker for now. Or I hope I won't. Okay. I didn't. Shh, be quiet. Okay. Good.
Down the hall. Yes. I bet we can cut through those classrooms.
Okay. Oh my god. I had to. That's all of them. Let me just check if there's something here. Whew. Wait. No. Okay, cool. Empty? Or it's just a clicker? There's another clicker! Shit! There's another one. And a runner! And 2 runners! Come on! Are you fucking kidding me? No. Listen. You should just go your own way. I have to shift it. Shift. I had no other choice. Okay, that's good. So, 1, 2 runners. Cool. Can we just get this one first? Where is he? Outside? Really? When did it went outside? Hold up. Ah, they're blocking my way. Okay, it's coming. There he is. I'm just gonna wait for him to come back. Okay, come on, make your way. Making my way downtown. Move, 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 move. There we go. Okay. Okay, that one's gone. Let's just take the other one and that's it. Okay, that's all. That's all of them.
Looks like there's a path down this hallway.
Okay, that was all of them. Let's see if there's something in this classroom. Woo! More bullets for my shotgun. Let's go. I hear more. Why do I hear more? What? 2, 3? How many of you? Exactly? Is this a... like a reunion? A classroom reunion or something? Fuck that. I can't be silent. I have to do this fast. I mean, can somebody please get them? Why are you guys with me? You're so useless. Jeez. They were so useless. I had to like punch my way through 3 of them. Bill did nothing. Yeah, you got my back. Yeah, look at that, I'm still alive on my own. You guys are useless. Ah, it's like Freya and Ragnarok, so useless. Okay, moving on. Where are we now? On the same side. Ah. Okay, nobody. I think that's it. Yeah, that's it. We're out. There, I don't know why there was nothing though.
Let me open this. All right, ready? One more time. Got it, here we go. Come on, shit. There's more on the way.
Let's go, we're in the gym. We're in the gym. We are in the gym.
Oh, that don't sound good.
Hey.
What the fuck is that?
It's a goddamn floater.
Oh, what?
Allie, take cover. I got this.
What is he doing? What is he doing? Ah! Ew. Are you kidding me? I went for the smoke.
Ellie, just stay away from me.
Get up, run. Are you fucking kidding me? Oh, that's fast. It's like a tank clicker. Oh, dude. Do my bullets do anything to you? I guess not. I would really need a... Did I use my bomb now? Oh shit. Yeah, that would be a good time. Let's use the bomb. Fuck. Where did it go? Oh. Oh no! The stupid runner ruined my bomb! Are you fucking kidding me? Ah! Ooh, it almost got me! Ah! Stay away! Shit. Affecting it at all. Was there anything that we can use? Oh. Oh! Oh! We got it! Oh, son of a bitch. I'll get all of them. You stupid runner. Was that it? Yes, without dying. What the hell was that, a bloater? Wait, hold up. I remember there was something and when I played it first, there was this... Oh yeah, that was it.
We call them bloaters.
For a long time? What do you mean, like 20 years or something? Yeah, sure. I just, maybe we can pack some ammo. Cool. No, I need to get some ammo. Oh, so it worked without me even having to use a Molotov or anything? Cool. Ew, did it live here? Oh, that must be lonely, though. It kind of lived and spread. And made a nest. Yeah, well, that's, that could have been the gym coach. What if the gym coach got trapped and then all of this happened? Oh, damn, that was something else. Okay. I think there's nothing else for me to grab. No more ammo and stuff. Cool. Let's get out of here. Let's just get out of here. The school is not safe. Not for kids, not for adults. Here we go. Can you? Huh? Wait, what? Are you guys leaving me? Don't leave me. Oh, shit. Oh, more? Really? Just shoot them. Fucking hell. Yes, I do too! I thought I was... out! Not like this. Jesus. Let's just get out of here, please. Okay.
This way.
Wait, we're still not safe? After all of this? We are still not safe. Are you kidding me? Oh wait, let me see if there's something here. Whoa! Wait, hold up guys, where did you go? Yeah, just shoot it, please. So complicated.
Keep going, I'm right behind you.
I am not right behind you. Somebody come and save me, please. God damn it. Ladder. Okay, the ladder. I'm coming. Oh.
Inside the house now.
So that worked out well. Okay. I'll go check out this side of the house.
Bill?
Somebody had the same idea. They stole my shit.
Well, then what the hell is plan B?
You ought to be thankful you're still drawing breath.
True. It's
plan A, B, C, all the way to fucking Z. And furthermore, tell Tess that she could take
Don't
this job.
Don't you bring Tess into this.
Shove it right
it has nothing to do with...
Jesus.
Oh.
What, you know this guy or something?
Frank.
Who the hell's Frank?
He was my partner.
Oh.
He's the only idiot that would wear a shirt like that. He's got bites. Here.
I reckon he didn't want to turn.
Guess not. Well, fuck him.
Look what I found. It's got some juice in it.
That's my battery.
Frank got the battery.
Get out. Get out.
Okay. Jeez.
Battery's drained, but cells are alive.
Meaning?
Meaning we push it, get it started, and the alternator will recharge the battery.
Is that your guess?
Look, you wanted a plan B. This is as good as it gets.
What are you thinking?
Thinking you drive and we push.
Nice, let's go. Okay.
Jesus. That's more of my stuff.
Can I look around the house? Maybe we find something. Guys, for those of you that have seen the show The Last of Us already, you know who Frank is. And in the show, they showed,
good idea.
Like, they created a completely different story for Frank and for Bill. I cannot say anything anymore. If you would like, you can always watch. You'd know. But it was a great episode, the one that they created with them. Different, again, from the game, same as in this dying was different in the game and in the show. Yeah, there is a note. Okay, let's see. It's to Bill. Well, Bill, I doubt you'd ever find this note because you were too scared to ever make it to this part of the town. But if for some reason you did, I want you to know I hated your guts. I grew tired of this shitty town and of your set in your ways attitude. I wanted more from life than this, and you could never get that. And that stupid battery you kept moaning about, I got it. But I guess you were right. Trying to leave this town will kill me. Still better than spending another day with you. Good luck, Frank. Should we? Are we gonna? We're never gonna show this note, right? Oh. Okay. Well, we still haven't told Bill that Tess died. Maybe it wasn't a good time to bring it up after we found Frank. Yep, I don't think so. Okay, let's try and leave then.
Ready?
You wanna be okay with this?
Yeah, not a problem.
You're doing a good job.
Yeah, she is.
I figured you should know that.
I won't let you down with this.
Okay.
All right, let's do it.
Put her in first.
Already did it.
Keep your foot on the clutch, and when we get to
I know how to pop a clutch.
How the hell did you know what? I don't care. Just don't fuck it up.
All right, Ellie, get ready.
Now, hit it. Hit it.
Hit it. Almost there. Come on.
Guys, over there, look out!
Oh, shit.
Look out what? Where? Hey? What? Wait, that was... Aww. Clickers. Fuck! Dude, I couldn't... I was just trying to push. That was too much all of a sudden. Okay, let me take the shotgun. Let's fuck him up. Come on.
Jesus. Just keep turning right. Let's get to the hill at the end of the street.
On the left side then.
Over there.
No.
Out.
Stop.
Shit.
Not good. The clicker. This side. I'll try to get a clicker. Bill, one of us has to do something. No, leave him. Oh, Shit, got the wrong one. Okay, good, 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 okay. Okay.
Gotta go faster.
How do we go faster?
Look, if we just make it to the hill, just get it over the edge.
Where? I want to get the bat. Okay, distracted. One here. Shit, one behind me also. Not good. Fuck a clicker. Shit. Okay, we got it. One, we gotta shoot it one more time, Bill. One more time. Come on. Bill. I don't have enough ammo. I need this bat. Just try to shoot it. Come on, you got. Oh, come on, Bill. You can't be that bad. Shoot it! Dude, he's waiting for me to shoot it. More! Ellie's dying! Ellie! Dude. Get the fuck off! Jesus! Okay. We're cool. We're just pushing. More clickers. More clickers. Shit. Got it. Okay. Come on. Please tell me that was the last of them.
All right, Ellie, get ready.
Okay, cool. Let's go. All
right, Ellie, start it up.
Let's go, Bill. Come on. Let's go.
You hear that sound, Bill?
Yeah. Well, that means you have to hear it too. Let's get.
Okay, good. Good. Ellie's a good driver, tell you that.
Alright, this'll do. Stop.
Just keep her running, alright?
Okay.
That girl nearly got us killed.
You gotta admit, she did hold her own back there.
You ain't gonna make it. Oh. Here.
What's this?
You'd be amazed at how many cars still got gas in them.
Appreciate it. Look, Bill, about your buddy back there, that's a tough deal.
We're square. And get the fuck out of my town.
Okay, he's safe. Alone, but safe.
Is sleeping.
Okay. I know it doesn't look like it, but this here is not a bad read. Only one problem. Right there. To be continued. I hate cliffhangers.
Where did you get that?
Back at Bill's. I mean, all this stuff was just lying there.
Still some comic books.
What else did you get?
Well...
Hey, welcome back, Vic.
Here. This make you all nostalgic?
You know, that is actually before my time. That is winter, though.
Well, better than nothing. Oh, I'm sure your friend will be missing this tonight.
Mm-hmm.
Right on the reading, but it's got some interesting photos.
I mean, that ain't for kids.
Whoa! How the hell would he even walk around with that thing?
Get rid of that.
Hold your horses. I want to see what all the fuss is about. Oh, why are these all stuck together? I'm just fucking with you. Bye-bye, dude.
Whisper Spurk, let's go.
You know what? This isn't that bad.
What'd she try to get?
I'm not even tired.
Yeah, not even tired. I wonder how long we drove.
Oh, no. Well, perfect.
Now what?
Screw it.
It doesn't seem safe to walk with a car in the city, though.
Easy!
Please!
Holy shit! Are we gonna help him?
Nope.
Put your seatbelt on, Ellie.
Run him over!
What about the guy?
It's definitely a, trap. No, he's gonna be hurt. Not good. That was definitely not good. It's a long car. It was nice having a car for a while.
I'm okay.
Then get out, quick. Come here, you shit.
Let go of me, you chicken shit.
Oh shit. Oh. Wait, are we... Hold up. You fucking idiot.
Catch your breath. We're leaving.
Okay. Watch out!
Stay down!
Okay, guys. We have to end this here. I just waited for the cutscene. I didn't think that straight away we're gonna get into another fight. Let me just run a save. Well, that was unexpected. I did not expect the things to unfold so fast. You were literally just in a cutscene, then all of this happens. You know what? Let me look up something real quick. I want to see, because I think today we might have for sure passed two chapters. The graveyard, the high school. Now, I think Pittsburgh is the third chapter, so technically we managed to get through two of them. I just need a second to look up. Because Beck is in front of the keyboard, the last of us one chapters. Beck, see? Okay. List of chapters. Let's see what we have. Come on. Whoa. So. Whoops. Wait, hold up. So Bill's town, well, Bill's town, that whole area we did was one big chapter. Which means that we passed only three chapters so far, like from the big ones, if we count it like that. Because Bill's town was a total of four small ones, which we did in the third and the fourth, no, the fourth and the fifth down playthrough. And we got another four in Pittsburgh. So the next video will be with them, I guess. I wonder how many we can pass, but we are definitely mid game, or I hope that we are somewhere there. Big Z, do you want to cuddle? We haven't done that in any of the videos. I want to say hi to everyone. Yes, we do that. She does this quite often on the streams, like holds up and cuddle. She kind of didn't do it now, but maybe that will be safe for next time. Okay, that was wild. That was wild. Actually, that was wild. Let me jump back into the just chatting screen. And also we managed to pull through, and the video is, I see so far, 1 hour and 20 minutes. So we're on time as how we try to schedule them, between 1 hour and 10 minutes, 1 hour and 30 minutes. So we're all good. I have to admit, I was a little bit worried about what's going to happen to Bill. I am very sad about knowing that he's going to be all alone in this huge town, just technically with the infected. That was, and I don't think he's ever going to leave. Reading the note from Frank, technically they separated because of Bill not wanting to leave, kind of leads up to that. So he's just going to spend the rest of his life there on his own, and that's just not good at all. That's just not good at all. And I feel like we progress quite a lot. I only managed to die once, sadly. Oh wait, we have to count the second dead from the clicker. When I was unexpectedly just pushing the car and it attacked, so it was twice. But I think the stealth was pretty good today, apart from one or two challenges that didn't end up well. So I'm happy. This playthrough was pretty good, and I really, really hope that you guys enjoyed it. I really hope so. The story is getting pretty wild so far. And this town in Pittsburgh at the moment, what we're going to go against, whatever that is, I am guessing it's not gonna be zombies. I guess, sorry, zombies infected. I guess we're gonna go against people, which is not fun at all. So I guess you're gonna learn a lot of shitty things about those people in Pittsburgh, and we'll see. This week I'm gonna be right on schedule, so Wednesday we're gonna have the other video, technically the one that you're watching right now, and by the end of the week, I would say Saturday or probably Sunday evening, I will be sure this time to post and schedule the second video for the week, so we can get on to chapter 6 also. I would really, 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 really like to thank you for watching again, and I hope you enjoyed this as much as I enjoyed it also, because I'm having a lot of fun throughout this game, and I cannot wait until we finish it and see how everything is just gonna go. So I would really appreciate it if you guys give it a thumbs up, and also leave a comment about anything that you think was interesting regarding this specific chapter. I liked the story that unfolded. I didn't like the atmospheres in Bill's Town at all. It was horrible. It was horrible, and it was full of infected. But if you guys have any suggestions or any tips of what could be better with the videos, with the game, anything else, please just let me know, and I consider everything, of course. And yeah, I think that will be about it. Again, I am so thankful you spent more than 1 hour of your life watching this video, or I hope that you did. And you pulled through with me on everything that happened. And I'm gonna see you in a couple of days' time. Enjoy your week and your weekend.